I hate flying.
Just a little turbulence. We'll be through it in a minute. Mother of God.
Sounds embarrassing. I mean, I treat people for this. I'm a psychiatrist.
Well, there's a small world. I'm a psychiatrist, too. Dr. Fraser Crane.
Oh, I've heard your show. Oh. Dr. Anne Ranberry.
Well, lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Well, don't let me interrupt you. You seemed kind of deep in thought.
Oh, I suppose I was. It's been a rather eventful 3 weeks for me.
Well, if you want to talk about it, it might get our minds off the flight.
It's really rather personal. It's nothing you'd be interested in.
Okay, then.
So, I was dating this woman. We had a big party that night. It was all very sweet.
What was that?
Oh, good heavens. We've touched down.
Already? Oh, thank you so much. I've never had an easier flight.
And I've never had more delightful company.
I think it's great what you're doing.
Well, I just know I'd always regret it if I didn't take the chance.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Chicago. For your safety, the captain is asking you remain seated.
Wish me luck.
On behalf of the flight room, we hope you have...